My name is Emily Miller, and I am from Longview, Texas, and I won the Youth Walk Trot Trail. I've only been riding him for about a month now. My actual horse just got hurt, so it was a last minute thing, but I am very happy that I get to show him and that I'm very lucky that I got to come to the Youth World this year. It's just that he listens to me and I listen to him, and he knows when he does something wrong and he fixes it before I can even get a chance to. And he's just a great horse. Well, I'm just acting like I was riding my horse, like I would make sure that I keep my head up, my chin up, and that I smiled, and that I had lots of fun. Well, last year, I didn't do so well because I couldn't do the gate. And this year I was really nervous about that. And I just tried to focus on the rest of the pattern and not worry about the gate, and made sure that he was doing what he was supposed to be doing. Yeah. Well, my friend's number is 2163 and my number is 2160, so when I hear 2160, I always expect a 3 after that. So when they called my name up into the lineup, I was very happy. It was very happy for me because this is my second world show, and to come this far from doing it, I'm just really happy. Most fun is when I get to hang out with my friends and when I get to show horses with them. My advice is that make sure that you have lots of fun and that you make sure that you focus on what you're doing.